What I can say is that I welcome that allies agree that we need to sustain our support to Ukraine. We need to make it more robust. And therefore, we are now discussing ways to institutionalize more of the support within a NATO framework to make it more predictable, to make it more robust. Because we strongly believe that support Ukraine should be less dependent on short-term voluntary offers and more dependent on long-term NATO commitments.